he lost the support of his army on the battlefield, and unable to quell the unrest at home, Tsar Nicholas II abdicated the throne, ending 300 years of rule by the Romanov dynasty. A weak,
cruel government has been to one
vote, and foreign wars seek to the utmost
Oh, sorry. No.